Good morning, students. Today we will be doing the division part. In case of division, we divide the numerals and the literal coefficients power are subtracted. I am showing an example. Minus 50 a square b cube divided by minus 15 a 4 b square. Let me divide this minus 50 by minus 15. Minus minus cancel. So 5 tens are 5 threes are. So numerical part is divided. Now a2 b cube by a4 b cube. Highest power of b is in the numerator, so I'll subtract here b3 minus b2. And highest power of a is in the denominator, so I'll subtract a here, a4 minus a2. So I'm getting 10b by 3 a square. Power of b was subtracted in the numerator and a in the denominator. The reason is this. Now see, if 9a5 minus 6a square is divided by 3a square. So I have to divide both that term separately. 9a5 by 3a square minus 6a square by 3a square. So 3 is a 9, that's why 3. So a5 minus 2 is 3a square. 3a cube. And here a square cancel. 3, 2 is a 6, that's why minus 2. So my answer is 3a cube minus 2. In case of long division, first let me explain the steps. Arrange the term of divisor and the dividend in ascending or descending powers of their literal coefficient. Divide the first term in the dividend by the first term in the divisor to obtain the first term of the quotient. Let us see here 8x square and here 2x. So 8x square divided by 2x, I'm getting 4x. Now third step is multiply the complete divisor by the quotient and then subtract. Fourth step, use the remainder as the new dividend and repeat the step as long as required. Whatever I have explained, let me try it out here. My dividend was 8x square plus 18xy minus 45y square. My divisor was 2x minus 3y. As I said, the first dividend divided by the first divisor. 2, how many is that? 2, 4x. So that's why 4x is my quotient. I'm getting 8x square. Now I have to complete 4 into 3 is minus 12xy. I'll subtract, cancels. So this coming to 30xy minus 45y square. Again, these remainder, this is the first term and the divisor first term. 2, how many is the 30? 15 is the. So that's why plus 15y. 30xy plus minus minus 15 3 is the 45y square. So now changing the sign, both get cancelled. So my quotient is 4x plus 15 was. Thank you, students.